World War II memorial. We're gonna give it a little tour. Just notice this right here. It's from Germany, from the society that finds the dead and reburies them. Kind of like a society of volunteers that go to the war zones where Germany fought and rescue the bodies, the remains of soldiers, German soldiers, and it's also the society that takes care of the German war cemeteries in what used to be the Soviet Union and France and Germany, of course, and other parts of the world where the conflict took place 71 years ago.